Alright guys, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. And I know I've been putting videos out as often as I should be. I just haven't been well, to be honest with you. But I thought I'd get back into it, start making videos, hopefully take my mind off the feeling ill. And you know, the amount of stuff I've encountered in this game, like I went to a city just to like trade with some merchants. And like the city was being attacked by huge birds. You can like make so many videos of like this stuff like happening just out in the wild. It's crazy, man. The amount of things I've encountered. Like just like stuff like some of the robots, man, are crazy. Like there's one, I think I've shown it. It's huge. It's like a big alligator. Right, got to talk to Avid. So yeah, I haven't played this for a few days, so I need to get back into it. Find out what's happening. It's top of these stairs. But I mean, it's crazy how they all just like stand on ceremony.
I've sent a messenger to the clan to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Is it me or is he like... Is his top like... Okay, so I've got to go to this warehouse. Yeah, I want to keep like the videos coming because I haven't been well these past few days, so that's why there's not been much coming out, but I thought I'd just get back into it. Yeah, I'm thinking like every time I like when I'm not playing the game, I always think of stuff I could say. When I get to playing it, I'm like, what do I talk about? Just kind of repeating yourself what you're doing. Oh, no, yeah. It's, I tell you what, it's harder if I get looks. But I think this game's malfunctioning. You see all the textures keep popping in and out. I think that's the only thing what's wrong with this game. Like this, I'm sure they could have patched it up. I don't know.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family.
See what's going on here. Yeah, here's where we want to go.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb?
It's a bomb, all right.
Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Oh.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs.
How do I get upstairs then? Best, I've got to follow this out. I want to be careful, I don't want to set this thing off. Can I approach it without killing us all?
Yeah, I think I can. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
Okay. So let's go upstairs. Search the warehouse. Down here. Is that where I come from? Yeah,
that's,
I think
a
it
lot
is.
Of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's got to be a way to stop it.
Okay.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
So how do we do that then?
Is that thing gonna go off?
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
Okay. Sorry, my brain's not working, as usual. What's down here? I best off just scanning everywhere. Can I climb up somewhere?
If we can get rid of it somehow.
Yeah, you said that before.
The blast will be much smaller.
Oh.
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong.
Right, push the blaze. Yep, out the window. Go on. There we go.
Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force, I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot. And Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
So, obviously investigate the area.
With just a bit of blaze in them.
Why did this have to happen?
There we go. Let's see where these tracks lead. To the culprit. Probably not. Probably one of these, one of his henchmen. Where's the trail? Oh, the trail's down here. Sorry, I fired to, like, reselect it.
Blast like that since the liberation.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Alright, let's see what's going on.
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts.
We shall see. Sorry, is he like something I gotta select here? Like a book I gotta pull out of a shelf? There, I'll just see what's going on. Oh, there's like a staircase there. I think I'm being a dumbass again. Oh, yeah, I am definitely being a dumbass. Idiot. Come on, forgive me.
Must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
Let's see where this Dervahl is. Shit, man. Oh, I can do some climbing. There we go. Oh shit, wrong way. Come on, love. Drop down. I tell you what, this is so much better than the last Guardian climbing, man. I think the worst climbing mechanics, well, I've come across. They're so awkward. This is just, all you gotta do is like, hold the analog stick, it just does it for you, practically. Look at that, man. Shmoove. Kind of reminds me of Assassin's Creed a little bit. But I think the climbing on this is better. Well, I haven't played Assassin's Creed game since Black Flag.
Wish I could.
They know I'm here now.
Oh shit. Shit! You done fucked up! I told you I stuck at, suck at self. I suck. Come on, motherfucker. I got moves. Man, they can take something. This melee weapon ain't that all that. Oh shit, better be careful here. Come on. Come on. Right, there we go. That'll crap, that'll kind of like amateur on it. Come on, I need all the help I can get. There we go. There we go. Let's climb up here. Get some mushrooms.
Need them soon enough.
Tell you what, I'm just gonna go into stealth mode. I'm not gonna be so hasty.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner!
Okay, let's destroy the sonic device. Yow! Defeat Dervahl's men. Okay.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Not sure what that was.
Oh, it's on. Come on, bitch.
Finish this. I've got a son.
I've got some new toys. Oh shit, man.
Why does a bomb?
Come on.
Have his
there we go.
Babies do the fighting.
Right, Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on, Creed. Ain't so bad. I'm here, motherfucker. Oh, man. Nice shot.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Osiram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's on. It's fucking, it's on. I thought that was too easy. I better get my fireball. Come on, bitch. See that white belly? I should make easy work of these. Come on. You should drop out of sky now. I need more fire. Give me more fire. There we go. Come on, bring your bitch bitch ass machines. Come on. Oh yeah. You're about to get McFucked. Is that all of them? I think there's more coming. Oh shit. Yeah. Eat it! Taste my fire, bitch.
Down you go.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Shit. Quickly get the critical hit on it. Alright. Come on! Yeah, man. There we go. Shit. So I'm gonna get some loot from this. Come on! Feel it! Right, that should take care of that one. Oh my god, this frost shit. I'm so glad I stocked up on potions. I had a load of stuff in my resources. Why didn't even sell? Well, there we go. Got myself some new weapons. Oh shit, I better be careful here, I gotta get too overconfident. Just gotta watch out for these ice trails. Right, this should be the last one. Come on! There we go. I think that takes care of that one. Come on! Yeah, that's it. All dead. Right, let's get all this loot. I mean, when you feel like when you take out a big machine in this game, it does feel like satisfying. Like, it takes effort, especially when you get like a load of them coming at you.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Yeah, did it. Right, talk to Aved, talk to Erend. Okay, talk to him first.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ursa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well?
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master, all before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Alright, I'm going to talk to... I want to talk to Dervahl. Is he down here? One sec. No, I'm going to talk to... Because I think if I talk to Arvid, it might end the option. Let's see where he's gone. Tell you what, I'm just going to skip this a little bit. Here by Dervahl, I think by his cell. Let's see what he's got to say for himself.
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working. Ha ha! It's funny to pester the tinker in the cage. What a laugh! You think that bit of scrap on your brow makes you smart? I'll bet you couldn't have taken apart that box. Think I'm done? Think again. I've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Well, that's it. I thought it'd be like a dialogue option or something.
You deserve this.
Not just a few random bits of, speech. Right, let's go back to Avid. See what he's got to say.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
I want to say that this is probably going to be the end of the video, so I thought I'd take the opportunity while I'm going to the last bit just to tell you that. I'm not going to get sold out of age, just like salute as soon as you go past them. Well, not salute, but you know, put down the fucking scepters, whatever you fucking call them. I don't know. I ain't got the fancy words. Right. Let's see what this Avid guy's gonna say. Hello.
Aloy. To say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
What exactly will happen to Dervahl?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Dervahl is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
Were you and Ursa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Dervahl. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Well, of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us. Not a goodbye.
It's time for me to go.
Of course. I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
Right, guys, that is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Peace out, homies.